We'll be right back. see what we got here. Holy shit. All right. We're going by it. We're winging it because we don't have too much time. So we're going to cherry pick the set, trying to give you the best heavy metal we can. This next one goes out to the entire crew at the Rainbow Bar and Grill here in Hollywood, West Hollywood. I'm talking about everybody. The guys in the kitchen are busting their ass back. They're cooking food for you guys. Let's hear it for the kitchen! Everybody! All right, we're gonna go on to a song called Black Smoke!
Yeah.
Let me get a drink. You guys still out there? This next one starts out with the brothers, Lance and Steve. The song in a brotherhood, this is about a family that we call a heavy metal family. So, while we do this, there's gonna be a few people out there. I don't want anybody to think they're getting left out. Everybody that we see down there that we know, like Tim, people that we've known for many years, are here today. The one person we gotta embarrass right now, it's a motherfucker by the name of Bill Metoyer. He's right there. That crazy bastard. He hates it. I think that's why he likes to produce records, because nobody gets to know his face. But right now, Bill Metoyer's in the house. He produced our last record. This is the first song we recorded with him. This was called La Boca della Bestia. Oh, All right. All right. What's up? Yeah, I see you out there on the streets. Good to see you. You crazy bastards up there on the top of the Bank of America. Fuck yeah! I want you guys to know up there, I used to do the same shit. Didn't matter who was playing, I would make sure somehow I got in to see him. Fucking love you guys, all right? One other thing. If it wasn't for the people that have been coming to see us all these years, we would not be shit. So thank you guys so much. One thing we like to say is never forget where you come from. No matter what happens, always remember where the hell you come from. All right, I gotta do a little shout out to the first country that we went to. And they, when we got there, they knew all of our songs. They sang along to everything we ever did. This one goes on to Mexico. To our brothers and sisters out of Mexico, that's one of the countries that we love. We want everybody to know that no matter how they feel about things, Mexico's our brothers and sisters. We love them. This one is called... You ready? I gotta breathe. All right. It's called being old and banging your head till your brains fall out. We fixing some shit back there. Keep it rolling. We're gonna drink while we fix the bass rig, all right? Anybody got a cerveza? All right, that's my family over there.
Yeah.
the beer drinkers involved. I don't care if you've had five beers. I don't care if you've had a case of beer. You gotta help out. Cause I see some of you guys, when we start to sing along, you guys got a beer in your mouth. Take the beer down just for a second to sing El Diablo with us, all right? Everybody as loud as they fucking can. You ready? Slam dancing, that's how long ago it was. But that's all right, because guess what? We're still around, motherfuckers! Last one of the night, first song we ever recorded with you, you crazy bastard, Bill. This one goes back to 1985. Bombs!